Hi there, students. Hardwired, an adjective. To hardwire is a verb. Notice it can be one word, it could be hyphenated, and it could be two words. But I think the most common is just one word altogether. Okay, this adjective hardwired comes from electronics and computing. In electronics, hardwired means that something is designed or it's made to have a specific function. In a computer, it means that a circuit has physical wires creating this circuit, and it's always on, it's always available, and it's not affected by software. It's part of the hardware of the system. Okay, but all that's a bit technical, and we use hardwired in psychology to talk about instinctive behavior, things that we do and we don't even have to think about them. For example, reflexes, such as when the doctor hits your knee with that little hammer and your leg jerks. That reflex is hardwired. It's part of the hardware of your body, if you like. The survival instinct is hardwired into all of us. If a lion starts attacking, either we run, most probably, or maybe we turn round and try to fight it. But this reaction is hardwired into us. When you first use a keyboard for a computer, you need to look, where's the A, where's the D? Yeah? But as you practice and use the keyboard more and more, the position of the letters becomes hardwired, and you can type without looking, without thinking about where the letters are. So this is an example of something that becomes hardwired through practice. Yeah, you practice again and again and again, and eventually it becomes hardwired. So hardwired, something that you don't have to think about. If you have a habit, if you repeat it again and again and again, then it becomes hardwired. For example, babies are hardwired to learn language, generally, but they're not hardwired to learn any specific language. Then they learn a language and they become hardwired to speak that language. That language is easy, and then learning another language, to speak another language very well, you need to hardwire a new language into your brain, and that's not easy. Maybe it takes about a month or 2 months for a habit to become hardwired. I don't know. So hardwiring is in the brain. A bear is hardwired to hibernate during the cold months of winter. Human beings are hardwired to be social creatures. Sometimes I wonder if I'm hardwired to knock things over and break things. Maybe I'm not being very agile is already hardwired into me, and that's why it happens. So, hardwired. A computer circuit that's permanently on is part of the hardware, and it's not dependent on the software. But then, hardwired, instinctive reflex properties of a creature. It can be something you're born with, it's something innate, or it can be something you learn to do and repeat enough until it becomes hardwired. When you drive your car, are you thinking about the different things you're doing? probably not. It becomes hardwired into you. Okay, so to hardwire, a regular verb. He hardwired the circuit. This trait has been hardwired into us. Now, what about formality? I think I would give this word a 5 in formality. I think it's flexible and you could use it just about anywhere. Remember, I would recommend using it as one word, though you could use it with a hyphen or a dash, or you could use it as two words. And then as to the origin, well, this is like computers, hard as in hardware. Yeah, it's not part of the software of your mind, it's part of the hardware of your mind. It's how the machine works. So there you go. Keep trying to hardwire English into your brain. The more you practice, the more hardwired it will become. If you enjoyed the video, give it a rating, subscribe to my channel, and I'll see you soon. Bye for now. Hardwired.